my name is Star, and I am getting Kybella today with Dr. Alex. What inspired me to get Kybella was I always wanted a more defined jawline. I didn't know which way to go. It was a very non-invasive way compared to liposuction, which was also something that I was looking into, but I just didn't think it was worth going under the knife for. So I'm just happy that I found it and Dr. Alex offers it. With the procedure, I'm hoping to get a more defined jawline, especially from the side profile. And also just, I think this procedure will change my confidence because I won't have to worry about pictures being taken of me randomly and just not liking how I look in the pictures. So I definitely think it'll help my confidence a lot. The advice I would like to give to someone who would like to have this procedure done is that it's a very non-invasive procedure, and why not? I mean, you could look really good without having to go under the knife and with a short downtime. So just get it done.